first the topping. Chopped coriander. Then add softened butter. Soak chipotle chilies in hot water. These are dried jalapenos, which have an amazing smoky flavour. Drain and chop. Mix together and season. Next, fry corn on the cob in olive oil. You want a really wonderfully charred flavour. When coloured, add water to steam through. To eat, smother the cobs in the butter and crumble over Lancashire cheese. Fantastically messy to eat, grilled corn with chipotle chili butter, an utterly delicious smoky treat.